Smile and Nene.
At the 2024 All Africa Games for athletes represented weightlifting, that is Dave Senorita, Stephen Ojede, Aisha Namataka, and team captain Lydia Nachide. Dave Senorita emerged as the sole medal winner on the team, securing bronze and two silver medals by lifting a total of 300 kilograms to clinch the third place in the 55 kilogram category. Senorita attributes his success to his unwavering dedication and hard work.
It's like that I've been training so hard because the training which I was doing, it was capable for me to push me to go for Olympics, because to the last competition, to the last qualification event which I'm going to be participating in Thailand next month. So I had to first train very hard when I had just left Doha. So this is like the way how I've managed to come up to be also winning these medals at the Africa Games.
Currently a senior for student at Kakungu Memorial, Nyoita explains how has managed to balance school and weightlifting.
Yeah, I'm timetable to train and also to be in the class. Whereas I scheduled the time whereby I'm supposed to be in class and also to be in training, because my coach Kasim is always telling me that you have to be balancing into all these two things, because all of them you need them. So I'm capable of being training in the morning, then also I normally go into after lessons or in the very early morning lesson, then after like break time, then I come also to gym to train.
Winning 3 medals at the All Africa Games, Senorita feels proud of his achievement.
Achievement, whereas to me, this is a big achievement to me. Whereas to the medals that I've been winning, I haven't yet been recognized to the map of Africa. And I'm so happy that, whereas when I won this silver medal, I'm being well represented on the Africa map.
Senorita now shifts focus. The upcoming Olympic qualifiers, specifically the IWF World Cup, slated for 31st March to 11th April in Phuket, Thailand.